Good morning, everyone.
Myself Prabhat Kumar. This is my topic of talk, magnetic properties of ultrathin FEC thin film studies in nuclear resonance scattering, and this is outline. First, I will introduce about magnetism in FEC and why this system is important, and then I will discuss some of the results that I have obtained, and finally conclusion and acknowledgements. And iron carbide form various phases except iron monocarbide. Other phases are magnetic, but some phases like Fe 4C that is very interesting due to their higher magnetic moment. Origin of such a higher magnetic moment can be understood in terms of volume expansion. The lattice parameter of gamma iron is 3.57 angstrom, and when carbon occupies at interstitial position of iron lattice, the lattice parameter increases around 10%. And this increase in lattice parameter, there will be two iron side. This corner side is interdependent side, and this face center side is bonding side, and these two sides have different magnetic moment, and resulting magnetic moment is higher than magnetic moment of iron. Similar to FEN system, this system shows very interesting properties, but this system is thermally more stable due to higher debye temperature compared with similar composition of nitride. In spite of very good thermal stability and other interesting properties, very few phases of this system has been explored experimentally. And reports on other phases are lacking. In a recent report, formation energy for various phases has been calculated. That shows due to positive heat of formation, formation of FEC phases in equilibrium process is very crucial. But using non-equilibrium processes, such kind of barrier can be resolved. With this motivation, we have chosen sputtering, and we deposit FEC thin film in this layer structure, and in this layer structure with this composition at various substrate temperature. The XRD measurement shows initially sample is amorphous at room temperature. Increasing substrate temperature, there are various reflections that shows growth of Fe3C and Fe4C, and increasing substrate temperature, there are no significant change in phase formation except increase in particle size. For Fe3C, particle size is 17 and 42 nanometer with increase in substrate temperature. This effect of substrate temperature can also be observed in FM measurement. In the FM images show increasing substrate temperature, the grain size increases, and at 773 Kelvin, there are big grains along with some smaller grain. That is more clear from their height distribution. And in a similar way, the MFM image shows at room temperature and 773 Kelvin, magnetic domains are similar to their grains, but at 523 Kelvin, the magnetic domains are completely different. That shows existence of some multi-component phase at 523 Kelvin. To investigate magnetic property, we have carried out a conversion electron MOSBOR spectroscopy, and this technique is very sensitive to local magnetic structure. Depending on sample properties like magnetic, non-magnetic, this shows characteristic spectra. This is for our sample. At room temperature, there is broadening in resonance lines. That shows sample is amorphous, and such kind of spectra can be fitted using one hyperfine field of 26 tesla, and this spectra we have fitted using two hyperfine field of 21 and 33 tesla, that is related with Fe3C and Fe. Unfortunately, we did not find any spectra at this temperature because increasing substrate temperature, the effective number of resonating nuclei decreases. That is more clear. From secondary iron SIMS measurement of iron 57 profile. To resolve this problem, we carried out nuclear resonance scattering measurement. This technique is based on MOSBOR spectroscopy, and depending on sample, in case of non-magnetic, we will get spectrum like this, and in case of magnetic, we will get spectrum like this. The spectra in this technique also depends on relative orientation of internal field. If the sample has pure electric hyperfine interaction, then depending on relative orientation, the spectrum will change like this. In case of pure magnetic hyperfine interaction, depending on relative orientation, the spectra will change like this. This is a spectra for our sample. Here at room temperature, the beating decay decay instantly. That shows a sample has lock-off long range ordering. But at this temperature, the beat period changes from 5 nanometer to 15 nanometer, and at this temperature, beat period changes from 10 to 15 nanometer. That shows at this temperature there is a possibility of presence of some higher magnetic moment phase. To investigate this, we have fitted this spectra using three hyperfine field of Fe3C, Fe, and Fe4C. That shows existence of Fe4C at this temperature, and the volume fraction obtained is around 20%. But increasing substrate fitting of this spectra shows absence of this hyperfine field. And this is a conclusion. We have successfully investigated existence of Fe4C at 523 Kelvin, and it decomposes at higher temperature due to faster diffusion of iron 57. And this is acknowledgement, and thank you.